Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And today I'm going to show you how to level up your prospecting using High Level and how to fully automate your outreach to save you a ton of time and money and get your phone ringing on autopilot. So let's get started. Okay, so step one, you want to get your lead list into CSV format. And you can get this from several different places. You can go to Groupon, you can go to D7, you can hire someone on Fiverr to scrape a list for you. Either way, go ahead and do that and get your list into CSV format. What we're gonna do with this list is we're gonna import it into High Level. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and go to Contacts, Smart Lists, and click on Import Contacts. Select the file, and we're gonna go find the CSV file. It has to be a CSV file, and then you're gonna see the fields mapped here, okay? So it's going to do a pretty good job of automatically mapping those in here, and if you have other data that you want to import, you're gonna have to go add a custom field, okay? So I'm just gonna go ahead and do this, and then it's going to show me some of these don't have phone numbers, which is going to be an issue. You want to make sure that your list has phone numbers, okay? Because we're going to do some voicemail drops. And then I'm just going to go ahead and import this. I always like to add the date, but this is a lot easier way to do it than my last video, which I did like over a year ago. So all right, so we're gonna go ahead and clear the filters and refresh to get my list to show up. Here we go. All right, it looks like it's importing right now. So while that's going, I'm gonna go ahead and record my voicemail. Now for voicemail, I use my voice recorder on my phone. And if you have iPhone or Android, it'll have a free voice recorder. So go ahead and record your voicemail. And I just say something like, hey, it's Christine, and I'm looking for someone in your area who can handle 20 to 30 new clients or patients every single month. We need a business and then insert niche right now who can take on that many clients. So if that's you, give me a call back at this number and then say the number. Okay. So you're going to want to record that. So if you need to go ahead and pause it and record and come back, that's great. Okay, so now that we've done step two and recorded our voicemail, step three is we're going to convert our voicemail to be able to do the voicemail drop without errors. All right, so this is Audacity, and if you need to pause it and go get Audacity, it's free, totally free, Audacity, okay? I'm going to open this file that I just recorded on my phone, and you can email it to yourself. And it should be like an M4A file. And then what you do is you click down here to 8,000. This is super important to do. This way you won't have as many errors and you won't get the weird thing that happens where their phone starts ringing and they answer it. And then either no one is there or the voicemail starts playing to a live person. You don't want that. So you wanna make sure that you do this conversion, okay? So you're gonna click 8,000 and then you're going to click on tracks, resample. Make sure it says 8,000, click OK. All right, then it's gonna look like it kind of took away some data. So we're gonna play it. Oh, no, we're not. Hold on. There we go.
Hey, it's Christine, and I'm looking for someone in your area who can handle 20 to 30 new ColdSculpting patients this month. We need a med spa right now that is type.
Okay, cool. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're going to export as a wave, and then we're gonna change this down here to EULAW, and we'll just call it voicemail, save, and then I'm gonna go ahead and replace it, click okay. All right, so that's done. Now, the fun part, step four, we're going to create a campaign to drop all these people into. So we're gonna click on create a campaign and we're going to go in here. This step is totally optional. we're going to add a manual call in here to add them into the power dialer first, okay? That way, if you want to automatically call everyone back without having to like dial the number, you can do that. Make sure stop on response is turned on campaign settings. That way, if you do this first manual call step in the power dialer and they answer the phone, it will not do the voicemail drop. You don't want that, okay? Then we're gonna do the voicemail here. And this is where you upload your compressed WAV file. Okay, and then this says voicemail drops or bust attempt system work roughly 70% of the time. All right, and I already showed you how to compress it to make sure that it's the best possible. And then here, we're gonna go ahead and turn this on. Now, you got the hard part done, and we're gonna go to step five. What we're gonna do is now add all of our contacts into this campaign, and this is so much easier than the first time I showed you. I'm so excited to show you this, okay? So go ahead and select all the records, and I only have 12, but if you have multiple pages, it'll say like, check all of them. So you wanna go ahead and check all of them. And then we're gonna add them into a campaign. It's the little robot. And then we're gonna do our power dialer, okay? Now this is the fun part, all right? So we're gonna add this to a drip mode. And I'm gonna say like, I want it to start now. Batch quantity, so I'm gonna put 10 here, okay? I want 10 in each batch because like, they'll start calling you back. And when they call you back, you don't wanna get like 100 phone calls at the same time. So if you do any more than 10, you're gonna start getting overwhelmed with like the amount of qual calls that you have to do with these people calling you, okay? So I'm gonna do batch of 10, and then I'm gonna turn it off on the weekends, and then I'm gonna say like, I wanna start it from 8 a.m. until 1 p.m., okay? And then I can add to the campaign. So I'm gonna click add to campaign. Okay, there we go. Now, what that did was I did my drip list, okay? So then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to step six and I'm gonna check my campaigns. All right, so I had to wait a minute because I selected time in the future. So now when you click on a contact, it should say that it added them into this campaign. And how we can check that is we can go over into campaigns and you can see a number here. You click the number and it's going to be like that, all right? Now, what we're gonna do is step seven, we're going to go ahead and go to the manual actions. And then you can see that it added everyone into this power dialer. Now, all you have to do is click let's start and it'll automatically start calling everyone. And then if they don't answer, it's gonna drop the voicemail, okay? And then you click next and then it'll call the next person. So I don't have a Twilio number on this account because I didn't actually wanna call people, but that's how it works. And just real quick, a lot of people have been asking me about this, these rate limits for drip mode. So you can see here that if you are sending with a frequency of 30 seconds to a minute, you can send 1,000 messages per minute. Frequencies of 5 minutes, you can send 4,999 messages per minute. That's a lot. Frequencies of 6 minutes to 10 minutes, 5,000 messages per minute. And frequencies of above 10 minutes, 10,000 messages per minute. So I hope this helps you guys learn how to automate your prospecting and gets you more appointments and qualification calls. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And go check out the other videos I have on prospecting and marketing through High Level. And I'll see you guys next time.